The new N2 Ranger 2970 N2 in progress there. Good sound on radio, really like it.
Just a cooking this evening.
Oh, I bet she glad you did that. Hey, so loud. Not so loud, I ain't got no loud.
Yes, you have a loud.
That N2, man, even double those radios. He gets drunk, he tries deer hunting out the truck window at 70 mile an hour in the cornfield there at 10-4.
Hey, how's
that the truck window? Yeah, I was driving, he was the one who got to be doing the hunting.
Well, I tried to run it into barges.
Airplane check out the barges, it's all fun.
Down Louisville, and I just run that till it runs out. And Dino can't understand, you know, well, this pays more money. I said, yeah, but this sucker here sometimes I'll run all week, 12, 14, 1500 miles. And I said, I never got any weight on. Or 4,000 pounds. I said, since I get two trucks, I might have a little bit more. But most time, I ain't got any weight on. I said, hell, I just didn't do that.
Well, you know, that's what I tried to tell him, you know. And then, you know, a few weeks back, shit kind of hit the fan because Mikey got upset because, you know, it didn't, you know, didn't exactly get the load he wanted. You know, he got there behind everybody and wanted to load the same guy, you know, and he got mad and left her hanging for two or three loads. Well, then she called the main office and we all got a stern warning of, you know, you gotta give her a chance, you know, it's 8 o'clock in the goddamn morning. If she ain't got a load right there at that goddamn second, you can't just go take another load. And I said, well, who the hell done that, you know? Or if she's got good loads, you know, you can't just throw a fit.
I know what you mean.
I said, well, whatever. I mean, it wasn't me, so I don't know how the hell y'all climbing up my ass, but, you know, one time I was taking loads elsewhere is when it wasn't that bad.
That's that new N2 radio. It sounds real good. Gets that long ways, puts out a lot of fire and wire.
Well, she told me the big bitch was that, you know, you didn't want to go to Kansas City, so she got you a mobile or whatever, and then...
You see, we're out in the middle of nowhere.
Somewhere else.
You got good to see.
Get her point.
There's
you know,
one
you can't help him get on.
Man of means, by no means, king of the road. Third boxcar, the midnight train, destination Bangor.